relevant in this trial is this. Whether democratic Kampucheas approach to governance, including by establishing cooperatives and work sites, was criminal in nature. To summarize our position, as you know from our brief, it clearly was not. On the contrary, the CPK policy to establish cooperatives and work sites was perfectly legitimate and lawful. In addition, the evidence on how the policy was implemented at the four charged cooperatives and work sites fails to show that Nguyen Chia is guilty for any of the crimes with which he is charged.
Ne permet pas de démontrer
que Nguyen Chia aurait été what the co-prosecutors are alleging.
Coupable de quelques crimes
as they argued last week and in their brief,
la semaine passée,
the first
et dans
key policy
finale,
that the CPK implemented during the DK was supposedly,
que la première
and I quote,
politique fondamentale
the policy
du PCK
to enslave the
a
population,
a
unquote,
réduire en esclavage
through
la population, au moyen de la collectivisation.
In fact, the very first sentence of their brief claims that the CPK, quote, treated their own people as expendable commodities to be used to labor, fed only when convenient,
unquote.
In other words, the co-prosecutors argue, as they always have, that collectivisation transformed the DK into a so-called prison without walls or a slave state.
Sans mur ou en un état esclavagiste, entre guillemets.
Among the many crimes Nguyen Chia is charged with
parmi les
is the centerpiece crime,
enslavement. À Nguyen Chia se trouve le crime
now,
central
I'll spend the
de
first half of my presentation today discussing the alleged policy and then the second half on the alleged implementation of the policy in the four sites.
La mise en œuvre alléguée de cette
Mr. President, I note the time now. And the next session we're about to begin is quite lengthy. And for
a
flow, we would consider it better if we were to stop now and perhaps to begin again a little bit early, say at 1:15 this afternoon.
Pour peut-être recommencer un peu plus tôt cet après-midi, disons vers 13h15, nous nous en remettons à vous. Le Président.
That is fine, Councillor Levy decides so.
Très bien.
It is now a convenient time for our
nous
lunch break.
Nous allons suspendre l'audience pour la pause déjeuner.
And resume at a quarter past one.
L'audience
to
reprendra
continue
à
our
13h15.
So parties, please be informed.
Que les parties en soient informées.
Security personnel,
agents de sécurité,
you to take here some
veuillez
back
conduire
to the waiting room downstairs and having returned to attend the proceedings this afternoon
le ramener dans le prétoire pour la reprise de l'audience
before a quarter past one. The court is now in recess.
Suspension de l'audience.